Okay, so the easier option here first, although it's still challenging, you're on your knees as a pivot point and then passing the ball between your press up. And here we have the full plank version, working on a quick pass between hands and a slow controlled press up in between.